Okay, so untuk physics chem, question number one. Okay, so they give retarding force and radius r, speed v, and then the equation is f is equal to kvr, where k is a constant. What is the dimension of k? So you have to rearrange this equation. So k is equal to f over vr, and then this symbol is symbol for dimension. Okay, so force is ma, so dimension for m mass is kg, so dimension is capital M, and then dimension for acceleration is lt negative 2. Okay, divided by dimension of v, lt negative 1, and then dimension of r is meter, so l. Okay, so rearrange back, simplify this equation, so you will get ml negative 1 t negative 1. Okay, so next number 2, a human reaction time is usually about 0.2 seconds. So friend, hold a ruler between your finger and thumb and release it without warning. So when the release without warning, so u is equal to 0. How far can you expect the ruler to fall before you catch it? So how far means s. And then we use equation s is equal to ut plus half gt square. So substitute u 0, so means that ut is equal to 0. So half g is negative 9.1 times with 0.2 times power of 2. And then we can get the answer is s is equal to 19.62 cm. Okay, next question number 3. The trajectory of the golf ball projected with the speed v at angle of 45 degree. So the range given is r and the maximum height is h. Okay, so next, when the golf ball is again projected with the same speed but at angle of 30 degree. So what is the range r1 and the maximum height reached by h1? Okay, so based on the formula, okay, for projectile motion, they simplify r range sama dengan u squared sine 2 theta over g, and for h maximum, u squared sine squared sine theta squared over 2g. Okay, so to give the maximum range and maximum height, the theta should be sine 90, because sine 90 is equal to 1. So now the equation for range is sine 2 theta. So how you get 2 theta is equal to 90? So must be theta is 45 degree. Because 45 times 2, you get 90 degree. When h max, when sine theta also is equal to 90 degree. Okay, so now the angle is 30. 30 means theta less than 45 degree. So meaning that r1 and h1 will be less than r and h maximum. So the suitable answer is r1 is less than r and h1 is less than h. Okay, so next number 4, the speed of the car traveling along the straight road decreased uniformly from 20 to 10 over 100 meter. So calculate the time for the car traveling. So the question asks you to determine t. So equation s is equal to half u plus v times t. So s is 100, u is 20, and v is 10 times with t divided by half. So you will get t is equal to 6.67 seconds.